Alright, the queen beheads all men. So you gotta start off with the cliff, because the baron has to kill her. And then the knight will take the crown, she will get revived, and then they will get married. And then she will execute him to become the queen again. And then lastly, she will execute the baron for killing her. Ta-da!